and it's all false to the floor. And I'll tap the door, we have you screaming, no. You don't wanna mess with Gino Martino. Gino's hot to the core of rugged and raw. And he comes and it's all false to the floor. And I'll tap your door and have you screaming, no. You don't wanna mess with Gino Martino.
From the after hour parties of New York City, at a combined weight of 475 pounds, Ronnie D Lihus, Edward G Xstay, the Chaotic Wrestling Tag Team Champions, the One Night Stand! The next edition of the One Night Stand, so without further ado, how about hitting his music, huh? Member of the One Night Stand? Look at this, it's disgusting! Just when you think it can't get any worse. Oh, this is just ridiculous.
This is fantastic, Richard. A perfect compliment for a perfect tag team champion.
But Ali Muhammad's ready to spear him.
He knows that. Yeah, exactly. Oh.
And there it is.
Oh!
Welcome to the One Night Stand, Aaron Stevens. 400-pound behemoth named Ali Muhammad just took him down. Ali Muhammad, I might add, the King of Chaos.
He is the King of Chaos. That was an unbelievable match. Unbelievable. Barbed wire.
Once we can get the approval, perhaps we'll show it on TV. It was just a gory, gory sight.
Sooner or later, folks, matches like that will be sold on chaoticwrestling.com. Guaranteed.
Well, Let the Chaos Begin, Volume 1 is in the beginning stages.
Absolutely.
You know?
We'll announce it when it's going to happen.
Oh, absolutely. That's why you got to check out www.chaoticwrestling.com on a daily basis.
Absolutely. And then buy my T-shirt in the meantime. Hi, Jover. Got Milo?
Gino reverses the whip, and Xstay caught him in the head scissors and takes him right down to the mat. That's the heavyweight champion, Gino Martino, on the canvas right now.
Ronnie throws a fist and a drop kick doesn't even budge the champion.
Oh!
But that one took him down.
It could be me, but it looks like Gino, he's looking kind of slim here. He told me that he lost 15 pounds working out.
Oh, he does look great. He's,
yeah,
you know,
he didn't talk about the 20 he gained, found again, but you know. He's looking good.
Oh, the rave bomb off the top rope.
Gino looks really great, especially when he stands next to Ali.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't keep track of all the one-night stands, you know, signature moves.
How
that,
could you?
That is the Sicilian spike.
You're only human, Rich. How could you keep this volume? Volume.
I try my best. And Aaron Stevens, just on his arrogance alone, fits perfectly into this team. Look at him. The fans telling Aaron what they think of Britney Spears, his, fantasy girl, I guess. Shoulder block. Martino takes Ronnie D down to the canvas. Another shoulder tackle. Fist to the face. The one night stand, they got some troubles in the wings coming up here. And military press by Gino Martino.
That
presses Ronnie over his head and slams him right down on the tailbone. And look at Gino's all smiles. Aaron from behind, clubbing forearms to the back of Gino Martino. Reversal by the champ.
Oh, there goes another one.
One for Aaron Stevens.
One hand.
Incredible strength by the extreme strongman. And Ecstasy says, forget it, I don't want one of those.
So calling a timeout, we have official timeout here, which is perfect time for us to tell you that the Got Milo shirts are on sale, Rich. Got Milo? You've got Milo, Rich?
Every damn Friday night, I've
got
look. Milo.
Well, look at this. Edward is giving Aaron, a little back massage. I don't think Ronnie's going to like that.
I'm afraid Ronnie's going to be a little jealous.
He is a little jealous. Well, I would be too. Look, he's like, what about his back?
Well, we have some dissension already in the ranks.
Oh, he's asking. Oh, look, there we go. Ooh, he's got that little hot chickasita there, kind of massaging down the back. That looks good.
Well, Ronnie's got better taste than Aaron does as far as the massages go.
Now, Edward runs a little bit.
She doesn't want
it. He got denied. He got rejected.
A little fan participation here at Chaotic Wrestling.
This is continuity.
Oh, group hug. Look at that.
Oh, man.
That's disgusting.
Why is that disgusting? You have to be more open-minded, Richard.
I got the most open mind of anybody in that locker room, but I'll tell you, I don't want to see three guys patting each other on the fanny.
Well,
or as Arch Kincaid would call it, playing grab fanny.
Grab fanny, all right. Back to some action.
What a clothesline by Martino. Six-man tag team action right here. The reuniting of the Millenium Killaz. We saw it a few months ago right here on Friday Night Chaos when they took on Scarecrow and Q-Ball. But tonight they're teaming up with Short Sleeve Sampson against, well, the new and improved one-night stand?
Absolutely. If it wasn't going to improve it, they wouldn't have brought him on board.
Ecstasy whips into the corner. Gino charges in with a big splash.
Uh-oh.
And Ecstasy's down. Slumped down in the corner. And Gino goes in for the Bronco Buster. Oh, and he's just...
Oh!
All in the face of Edward G. Ecstasy. And look at the...
That's not funny, Rich.
That's funny.
Oh, my goodness. That's horrible.
And here comes Gino again. Oh, and he caught the big boot of Ecstasy.
Size 13 to the chops.
And Ecstasy's now got both legs. That is the pie dive.
I don't get the pie thing. The pie dive?
I'll explain it to you later. Now, wait a minute. Aaron's on the top rope. And Gino trying to make the tag. Ecstasy with another
pie dive. Or.
And there is the, I can't believe I have to say it, but the G-spot elbow.
The what?
The G-spot elbow drop. Two of them. by Edward G. Xstay.
Ooh.
Only a count of two. Stevens protesting the count.
As he should.
Shouldn't be shoving the referee like that. Gino's got to make the tag. Ali hasn't been in since he speared Aaron Stevens right at the beginning of this match. There's a scoop. Wow. Tremendous strength. Gino Martino at 341 pounds, the heavyweight champion of chaotic wrestling.
Vibration of that slam almost knocked Edward right off his feet.
Of course, that was followed by the G-string leg drop.
G-string leg drop.
Everything's got a G in it here. Because they're the one-night stand. They make their own rules. Didn't you know that?
There's nothing wrong with that. As long as you follow them.
Well, they caused some trouble with FBI member Little Guido recently right here on Friday Night Chaos. And Guido says he's going to get a partner and take on the one-night stand.
Well, he better get a damn good partner, because these guys have been holding on to the titles for a long time. And I'll tell you something. The way I saw it, Ronnie tried to help Guido out.
Guido didn't need Ronnie's help.
Oh, but my
Ronnie
point
had no
did.
Business being in there.
He's their paisans, and Guido's got to learn to live with that. Well, he's in chaotic right now.
Well, he wants a shot at the tag team championship. He said he's going to take Luis Ortiz as his partner and take on the one-night stand. That's going to be coming up very, very soon. Ali with a snapmare out of the corner. Whoa! Great wrestling maneuver applied by the King of Chaos. He's got the arm hooked.
Leg on the rope, though.
Very good, and that forces a break, Milo.
Thank you. Well, I've been in the business now for 35 weeks, so you're going to pick up a few things along the way.
Very few.
Even though I've seen it all.
What? Ali with the scoop and the slam. Off the ropes.
Oh!
Drop from Sudan.
Earthquake.
Didn't hook the leg. Count of two. Count of two. Look at Aaron Stevens. He's so excited to be a member of the one-night stand.
And he should be excited. Absolutely ecstatic about this whole thing. I know I am. It's a great pickup for the one-night stand.
Does this mean you're going to go picking up chicks with the three of them now?
That's a good possibility. I might have to give him a few pointers, because now that I have been fully trained in the ways of the one-night stand.
Yeah, but Ronnie said that since you passed out by the end of the night, they weren't too sure about taking you out again.
That was a bad camera angle. Let's not talk about that.
No, you passed out.
I didn't pass out.
Tags made, short sleeve Sampson on the middle turnbuckle. Double sledge into the kidney of Edward G. Xstay. Hits the canvas hard. Aaron and Ronnie trying to get in the ring. Rich Lannon forcing them out.
Come on, ref, we got three guys in the ring over here.
Gino on the middle turnbuckle. Sidewalk slam by Ali Mohammed. Here comes the champ.
Oh, this'll kill him.
Martino bomb out of the corner.
There was like a 5,000 pounds on him.
And he saluted the one-night stand and drops the elbow on Edward G. Xstay's got him pinned. But champion didn't hook the leg, only gets the count of two.
You can't take these guys in peak lightly. They'll kick out, they'll fight, they're going to scratch to keep these titles.
Well, the tag was made. In comes short sleeve Sampson. He went downstairs on Xstay. Saying one more. Field goal that time.
It's up. It's good.
And Xstay hits the mat. Ali making a wish on Edward G. Xstay.
Oh!
400 pounds. Oh, no. Oh, a couple of headbutts to the groin. Here's one for short sleeve. Oh, he dropped an elbow. And did you see the smile on short sleeve's face?
Oh, man, this is not good.
Any revenge that short sleeve Sampson can get on the one-night stand is well-deserved, my friend.
Revenge for what?
Oh, let's see. How about the pile driver? Edward G. Xstay pile driving. Short sleeve Sampson costing him the light heavyweight title.
That happens in wrestling. People get pile drive. This is not badminton, Rich.
Xstay wasn't in the match, you idiot.
Oh, what are you talking about?
I don't know how much longer I can work like this. You're biased.
I am absolutely shocked that you can say that.
Suplex by Ali Mohammed. You're biased and you only come on the air to sell your t-shirts. One for 12, two for 20.
No, just two for 20. We don't do the 12. Just get two. That's what I'm telling everybody. Just buy two.
And what if they order online?
Buy two anyhow. So I'll tell you right now.
What about the shipping and handling?
Shipping and handling? I don't know. I think they should come to the show and buy the shirt. That's what I think. Absolutely.
You should pay for the shipping and handling for your damn shirts.
Let me tell you something. If you're a man, you should get my shirt, buy two, because the chicks are going to want one, too.
Oh, the two freight trains collide in the middle of the ring. Ecstasy getting out just in the nick of time, and Gino's outside the ring.
Freight trains? This is like a cruise ship.
Gags made. Short Sleeve Sampson in the ring with Aaron Stevens. And Short Sleeve just went downstairs.
That was a low blow.
That's not funny. The teen idol of chaotic wrestling has hit the mat, and now Short Sleeve's up on the top rope.
This is not, Ali is not a legal man. Lannon? Rich Lannon cannot be a senior official. He's just not smart enough.
Now wait a minute. Ali slams Stevens on the mat.
Oh,
Short Sleeve on the shoulders of Ali Muhammad.
Oh.
Big splash. Forget about it.
Unbelievable.